Dinosaurs were the dominant land animals on Earth for over 160 million years. But they suddenly disappeared about 65 million years ago. The extinction of the dinosaurs is one of the greatest mysteries of our planet. Recent discoveries continue to shed light on this fascinating mystery. In this video, we'll explore the history of dinosaurs, from their early beginnings to their sudden demise. Dinosaurs first appeared during the Triassic period, about 230 million years ago. They were small, lizard-like creatures at first. But they quickly evolved into a wide variety of forms, including herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. Dinosaurs thrived during the Jurassic period, which lasted from about 200 to 145 million years ago. This was a time of great global change. As the continents began to drift apart and the climate became warmer and more humid. During this time, dinosaurs reached their peak in terms of size, diversity, and distribution. However, it was also during this time that they began to decline. Causes of extinction. There are several theories about what caused the extinction of the dinosaurs. 1. Asteroid impact. For decades, it was believed that the asteroid impact was the cause of the dinosaurs' extinction. The event is best known as the extinction of the non-avian dinosaurs, which occurred approximately 66 million years ago. The hypothesis states that a large asteroid or comet struck the Earth, causing a global cataclysm that wiped out the dinosaurs and many other species. The impact would have caused a massive explosion, throwing up a cloud of dust and debris that would have blocked out the sun for months or even years. This would have caused a global winter, killing plants and animals that relied on sunlight for photosynthesis. The impact would also have caused tsunamis, earthquakes, and wildfires, further disrupting ecosystems and killing animals. The asteroid impact hypothesis is supported by a number of lines of evidence. First, there is a large impact crater, known as the Chicxulub crater, buried beneath the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico. The crater is about 180 kilometers, 110 miles, in diameter and is estimated to have been formed by an asteroid about 10 kilometers, 6 miles, in diameter. 2. Deccan traps. Another theory that scientists are exploring is that volcanic activity known as the Deccan Traps in India might have contributed to the extinction. The Deccan Traps are thought to have caused massive climate change, releasing dangerous gases into the atmosphere. 3. Sea level change. The third theory is that the sea level change might have played a major role in the extinction of the dinosaurs. Sea levels have fluctuated throughout Earth's history. And there is evidence that they were particularly low during the Cretaceous period, when dinosaurs were the dominant land animals. Low sea levels would have had a number of impacts on dinosaurs. First, it would have reduced the amount of land available for them to live on. Second, it would have changed the distribution of land and water, which would have disrupted ecosystems and made it difficult for dinosaurs to find food and mates. Third, it would have caused changes in climate, which could have made it difficult for dinosaurs to adapt. While sea level change is not the only factor that may have contributed to the extinction of the dinosaurs, it is likely that it played a role. Here are some of the evidences that support the theory that sea level change contributed to the extinction of the dinosaurs. Asterisk fossils of dinosaurs have been found in areas that are now underwater, suggesting that sea levels were once higher. Asterisk sedimentary rocks that were deposited during the Cretaceous period contain evidence of changes in sea level, such as tidal channels and deltas. Asterisk computer models of Earth's climate suggest that sea levels were lower during the Cretaceous period, which would have had a number of impacts on dinosaurs. The separation of the continents led to changes in ocean and wind currents, making the planet inhabitable for dinosaurs. 4. Mammal competition. Some scientists argue that the emergence of mammals might have played a role in the extinction. As dinosaurs declined, mammals started to flourish, and the competition that resulted from this might have resulted in the dinosaurs' demise. 5. Genetic mutations. The final theory is that the dinosaurs' own genetic structure might have contributed to their extinction. It is thought that genetic mutations occurred which led to reduced fertility and an inability to adapt to the changing environment. Dinosaurs were a fascinating group of animals that dominated the Earth for over 160 million years. Their sudden extinction is one of the most enduring mysteries in science. However, by studying the fossil record, we can learn more about these amazing creatures and the world they inhabited.